Hey, if you're watching this video right now, you probably have non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, or you know someone who has it, and you're interested in learning more about it and finding ways how you can prevent it or reverse it with your diet. This video is going to show you the best way to reverse fatty liver disease using diet and supplements. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. So, what is a non-alcoholic fatty liver disease? According to the NHS UK, non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, or NAFLD, is a term for a range of conditions caused by a buildup of fat in the liver. A healthy liver should contain little or no fat. How common is a non-alcoholic fatty liver disease? It's usually seen in people who are overweight or obese. More than 60% of adults in the UK are overweight or obese, and it is estimated that up to 1 in 3 people in the UK has early stages of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. That's around 33.3%, but I believe these numbers are underestimated. Having an accumulation of fat in your liver is associated with increased risk of serious health problems, such as diabetes, high blood pressure, and kidney disease. So if you are overweight or obese, and you have fatty liver, there's also high chances that you have insulin resistance, high cholesterol, and high blood pressure. All of these conditions are linked together. In fact, insulin resistance is a major feature of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. Some research indicates that insulin resistance is what causes fatty liver disease. What are the most common symptoms of a fatty liver? Usually, there are no symptoms in the early stages. You probably will not know that you have it unless it's diagnosed during tests carried out for another reason. In more severe cases, you may experience a pain in the top right of your abdomen, extreme tiredness, unexplained weight loss, and weakness. How to reverse non-alcoholic fatty liver disease? You will need to correct your diet, remove the foods that cause fat accumulation in the liver, and add in the foods and supplements that help to detoxify and heal your liver. And on top of that, you should also make sure that you sleep properly, manage your stress, and move enough. What is the best diet to reverse non-alcoholic fatty liver disease? If you check the NHS website, they'll tell you try to have a balanced diet, high in fruits, vegetables, protein, and carbohydrates, but low in fat, sugar, and salt. Eating smaller portions of food can also help. And I will say it's a bad advice. From their dietary recommendations, you can see that they believe that eating fat causes fat accumulation in the liver. Fat causes fat accumulation. But let's just have a closer look at how does the fat accumulate in the liver, as I see they oversimplified it and got it wrong. You see, the hormone insulin that is responsible for regulating blood sugars is also a fat storage hormone. Insulin converts food, especially carbohydrate sources, into cholesterol and fat. That's a scientific explanation taken from a research article. Ingested carbohydrates are a major stimulus for hepatic de novo lipogenesis and are more likely to directly contribute to non-alcoholic fatty liver disease than dietary fat. What this means is that carbohydrates and not fat cause fatty liver. And if you look to this another research article, they say it was found that ketogenic diet is an effective treatment for non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. They found that ketogenic diet induces reversal of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease in humans. Following a ketogenic diet for 6 days significantly decreased liver fat content and hepatic insulin resistance. These changes were associated with increased breakdown of liver triglycerides and decreased glucose and insulin concentrations, because eating dietary carbohydrates results in high glucose and insulin, and basing your diet on fat results in low glucose and insulin. And then, NHS recommends eating fruits, really fruits, that are high in fruit sugar fructose that is known to cause insulin resistance and fatty liver. In one of the research articles, researchers say excessive fructose consumption is known to favor non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, as fructose is both a substrate and an inducer of hepatic de novo lipogenesis, which means excessive fructose causes non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. Fructose is turned into fat and it accumulates in the liver. And NHS also says, eat a diet high in carbohydrates. And then this study says, Epidemiological studies, clinical trials, and animal studies continue to point to excess dietary carbohydrate, and especially fructose, in contributing to the risk factors for non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. So studies show that carbs increase the risk or cause fatty liver. So it's definitely not a good idea to treat your fatty liver with carbs. So then what's my advice that is based on research for reversing non-alcoholic fatty liver disease? First, remove the foods that cause fat accumulation in the liver. That is foods high in carbohydrates, especially the ones containing fructose, such as all processed foods, everything that contains sucrose, which is half glucose, half fructose, and fructose on its own. These will include foods and drinks such as sodas, cakes, cookies, breakfast cereal, fruit juice, and similar products. And it's not only the high carb, high fructose foods that cause fatty liver and insulin resistance. It's also unhealthy oils such as canola oil, corn oil, sunflower oil, margarine, and other similar vegetable oils. Switch to using natural, minimally processed fats such as organic grass-fed ghee or butter, extra virgin coconut oil, avocado oil, and extra virgin olive oil. And another important thing to do for reversing your non-alcoholic fatty liver: eat more vegetables, especially greens such as kale and spinach, and cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli, cauliflower, and cabbage. You should eat them every day if possible. Why are vegetables important? Plant foods are known to support liver health and help our bodies to detoxify. There was a recent study that looked at how different plant foods affect metabolic detoxification pathways. It was found that plant compounds found in foods such as cruciferous vegetables, coffee, fish oil, garlic, ghee, ginger, turmeric, green tea, and several others are effective at detoxifying the liver. So you basically reduce the carbs, meaning you switch to a low-carbohydrate or a low-carbohydrate, high-fat, ketogenic diet with plenty of vegetables, little amount of berries, no sodas, only healthy fats, and you will be able to reverse your fatty liver. And additionally, to improve your health and speed up the healing process, sleep well, get at least 7 hours of sleep a night, manage your stress, avoid alcohol. It's definitely not okay to drink alcohol when you have a fatty liver. Your liver has enough to deal with. Try to move at least 30 minutes a day. Go for a walk. Don't sit for longer than 30 minutes. Stand up and move around if you can. You should also fast. There's no better treatment than frequently skipping your meals, as it lowers your glucose and your insulin, and it induces autophagy, which is this cellular rejuvenation. And you can add healthy supplements. So what supplements help to reverse a non-alcoholic fatty liver disease? Studies show that supplements such as milk thistle, wheatgrass juice powder, organic wild blueberry powder help you to reverse fatty liver. I will leave the links where you can order these in the description of this video. If you buy them using my links, I'll get a small commission, so thanks in advance. However, as mentioned earlier, there's no magical pill to reverse fatty liver disease. Your diet is the most important. And you can check out my other videos explaining how to start a low-carbohydrate ketogenic diet and how to do intermittent fasting. I also have videos on how to manage your stress, how to stop sugar addiction, how to quit smoking, and many other health-related videos. So feel free to check them out. And if you've enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. You can also support my YouTube channel by buying me a coffee or signing up for my Patreon. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.